What is up, everybody? I've got some good things for you today, and I'm actually quite excited about some of the stuff that I get to cover. So let's just jump straight into it and into the episode.
Excellent!
Now, our first pick of today goes to the new Mission Impossible trailer for the movie Mission Impossible Fallout. Now, I've not looked into much of this, but I've managed to guess what's probably going to happen from the trailer. Sadly, it is not Tom Cruise comes out of a vault in a wasteland and he's got to find a Gek to restore the wasteland and the water system, because that would have been awesome watching Tom Cruise fight mutants. But instead, it looks like Tom Cruise has got to take on the government again, or America, or whatever, because the IMF has probably been disbanded or something. But it really looks like Tom Cruise is on his own fighting the world with Luther again, because Luther's back in it. I'm really stoked about this. But I love all of the Mission Impossible movies, and it's been a while since the last one, so I'm kind of stoked that this one is coming back. The one thing I will say that people seem to keep forgetting every time it comes to a movie with Tom Cruise is Tom Cruise is a badass, right? He doesn't even go above and beyond. He goes, look, there's above and beyond. I'm going above and above and above and above and above, and I'm going for it, right? If you haven't seen this small clip, in the trailer there is a part where Ethan jumps from one roof to another, right? And in the process, he like does the thing where he misses the roof and he's like holding onto the ledge. If you watch, his foot hits the ledge and bends in a way that while doing the movie, he broke his ankle on his foot. He gets up and he runs off screen to like complete the scene. If you go and watch, there's a clip from the Graham Norton TV show over here in America, over here in England. If you go and watch that, you will learn a lot more, but it just proves how good this movie is going to be. If he breaks his foot in the middle of a scene, gets up and runs off to complete the scene, I'm so stoked. I'm guessing, by the way, it's going to be Ethan versus the rest of the world because of the way it seems to be portrayed. You know, we've got Superman chasing Ethan, but it looks really good, so I'm super stoked for that one. And next, right here, thanks to Gavino Free, or Gavin Free, who actually lives in England about like an hour away from me, but he has brought probably one of my childhood heroes, not only because of his skateboard tricks and his prowess with the skateboard, but his amazing Tony Hawk's Pro Skater 2 game. Tony Hawk, basically, has been working with the Slow Mo guys to do a trick that I think he says in the video that he hasn't done a lot in his life. I think he's done it about 12 times, I think he said. But it's awesome, and it's really good to see. You know, Tony Hawk is I think the greatest skateboarding fan in the world, because I mean he is a legend as a skateboarder, and I think he invented a lot of the moves. It's been a long time since I've been anywhere near skateboarding because I suck, but it's nice to see that Tony's still doing his stuff and he's still got it. And this is just pure awesome watching Tony in slow motion, because you can see just how he does it. And I could never get skate. I could do an ollie. That's why I just like using the skateboard for getting around. But like, if I was ever going to be like Tony, you know, I'd travel back in time to when Tony didn't have a proper board that you got right now. Like, they never had them when Tony Hawk learned to skate. So it's just awesome to see Tony back on the board. And I hope he does some more stuff on video, because I want to see Tony skating some more. So that one's awesome right now. Now for our three honorable mentions. There's three of them this time instead of two, and I was going to do it that way. Oh, instead of one, look at that, I'm swearing. But first off, Elon Musk has decided to launch his own personal car into space, as you can see right here, while playing David Bowie's Life on Mars. I was so excited. I sadly did not watch the Falcon Heavy launch. I completely forgot that it was going on, but I've been back and I've watched a bunch of the stuff, and it's hilarious, right? Just launching your own car into space. Like, if it's successful, I'm going to launch my car so it can, like, go to the orbit of Mars for a billion years or something. Elon Musk is just slowly becoming Hank Scorpio from The Simpsons, but that was great. Number two, we have the Deadpool 2 trailer, which, once again, Deadpool 1 was awesome. The trailer for that was great. The after credit scene was great. And once again, Ryan Reynolds brings it back as the awesome Deadpool, being the crazy fourth wall breaking motherfucker that he is. And this trailer is just absolutely awesome. So I'm stoked for that one as well. And in a weird kind of thing that I will watch, but I might not like, the Solo movie trailer is out as well. It looks really interesting. Now, the guy playing Lando Calrissian, I don't know how that's going to go over, but the guy playing Han Solo does kind of look like a very, 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 very young, wide-jawed Harrison Ford. So, to be honest, it's going to be a heist movie because the whole thing is like I'm getting the crew together, but like Harrison Ford is, well, sorry, Han Solo, because it's not Harrison Ford, is part of the crew instead of leading the crew, so it does look like it's going to be a good movie, so I'm stoked for that as well. And finally, our third pick, after our honourable mentions, of course, goes to Tomska with Tell Me Something I Don't Know. It's been a while since I've found something that Tomska's done to be super hilarious. A lot of the stuff he normally does is quite funny, but this was just absolutely great because it's the kind of comedy that, you know, you remember The Hole and all that kind of stuff, and those, it's coming back to that, and like the alien, the French aliens, where, you know, they're talking about anal probing baguettes and stuff, like, it's just so great. It's my kind of humor. But he's come out with this where he basically tortures a guy to tell him something he doesn't know, and then the outcome is just fucking hilarious. So I loved that video altogether. I cannot get enough of Tomska now. I hope he does more like this. If you see in this, Tom, do more like this. Funny stuff. It's like really quick. It's not even that long, but this, do it. So thanks for coming along to the second episode of season 2, I guess we could call it, but whatever. Simply Awesome's back. I hope you guys like it. Everything, of course, is down in the description down below if you want to go check it out. Please go ahead to leave comments if you've got any of your own opinions on some of the things that I've shown. But apart from that, thanks for coming along, and as always, stay awesome.